Good morning and welcome all of you to our NACE National Convention in Phoenix, Arizona. So great to have all of the wonderful people. We have about 600 attendees here in beautiful sunny Phoenix, Arizona, and we're looking forward to a great, fantastic time here at this opening session.
You know, we end up coming to the city that gives us the best bid. And who would think that coming to Phoenix in July is the right thing to do? It was the right thing to do. It's beautiful out here. It's absolutely lovely. NACE makes it work, and NACE is a great organization. You can't get a better experience than coming to this conference.
Hi, I'm Joe Dermott, Vice President of Sales and Marketing for BBJ Lennon, and we love Phoenix. It's hot, hot, hot here, and we're enjoying every hot minute of it. Last night's function was absolutely wonderful at the Laundry. The theme decor was great. The food was fabulous. And the fellowship, what can I say? It's NACE. We're all great friends and family. So it's a great time here in Phoenix, and we're looking forward to the next 2 days.
Better. Every single year, this conference just continues to get better. The regional food, you just, you know, tasting different foods from different regions, and, you know, here we are in the Southwest, so a lot of Southwest-style foods. Education this year, I think the best it's ever been. We had an amazing opening seminar. The breakout sessions have all been great.
This year, we think the conference is hot. The weather's hot.
The food is hot.
The educational sessions are hot.
It's overall hot.
We're hoping that the gala's hot, and we're looking forward to being in Houston next year. Thank you.
Recognition and creativity at the historic Hotel DuPont, raising almost $11,000 for NACE and the chapter education. The award goes to the Philadelphia
had a really great time here in Phoenix at the educational conference. It's been inspirational. It's given us great ideas. Every single thing that we've done has given us stuff that we're going to take back and use in our businesses. And that's what I really love about this conference, because it's so diverse and it touches every single one of us who attend it in many different ways, but it's all valuable. So my message to you in Philadelphia is, come out to the conference, because you're going to have a great time. There are great people. You're going to get lots of great contacts. And it's a fabulous thing. Yeah.